Oh, hello, guten Abend, bonjour, ciao, oh, buenos dias, ni hao, konnichiwa, annyeong eseo, maybe? What else? What other languages? Oh, I've lost it, I lost it, I lost my stride. I'm Table, hello, and welcome to an episode of Robocraft with me, Table, that's me, hello. So we're having some fun today, and I'm going to build you a plane, a bomber, because I'm just sick to death of people shooting me on the ground, so I'm gonna just go ahead and go in the sky and get shot. So it looks like I'm using TX for this plane. I'll bet you a million space dollars that this will become an issue, that I'm using TX. So let's immediately get rid of those two bits. Let's kind of just do that, shall we? Yeah, that feels good. So, I've made a key. Ah, the key. Behold the key. The key of Robocraft. What is that voice? The key. No, you're not a key. You're going to be a plane. But I want to be a key. No, be quiet, key. I mean plane. Right, let's continue that along there. I've got something in mind with that. This is already far too much TX. I'm going to do away with the TX. Once I know what on earth I'm doing. What's this shape that I've made? It's not the shape I was going for. Okay. Fuselage fail. For starters, it's one too low. Oh, let's just cake on the... Let's bring on the orange. So let's just go ahead. I don't even know why I've used the TX. I don't think I'm even going to use it. If I'm honest, I might just go orange. So let's just do that. And make this into a solid wedge of doom. And let's do that. And do this. Don't need you anymore. And away we go. How long should this aircraft be? I agree, guys. Exceptionally long. But not too long, because I might not have enough blocks to make the whole thing. Because I'm going to need thrust and all manner of things. So let's make the tail sort of big, but not too big. Let's do that. That feels good. And let's go one there, and then two there. And let's go ahead and put on the rudders. Tier 10 rudders, yes, of course. So we're going to put rudders on. There we go. There's a plane tail right there. It's a plane tail. Let's get rid of these blocks. We don't want those. Because they are bad. Connect the seat. Woo, where are you going? Get back there. How are we doing today, chums? Are we doing good? What did I miss on the greetings? It's so many greetings. I should write them down, really. But I think I was speaking Korean then, I think. Let me know. The one I was unsure about. You know the one. But in the meantime, let's just continue with this, shall we? So it's going to be a super bomber. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to immediately start getting the feel for the plane. I'm going to do that. It's going to be a strato fortress. Strato fortress, I hear you say. Is that too... You know what? No. That's okay. Excuse me. Oh, wait. I'm just going to do something. I'm going to have a little... Professional as always. Oh, man. Okay. So, let's just continue. Seems I managed to forget how to drink at that moment in time. So let's go ahead and do that. I know. What am I thinking? I'm thinking I need to make a plane. But I'm doing a classic table in that I'm just throwing stuff together before I'm even certain that it's going to work out. That's a little bit of a boo-boo, if I'm honest. But we already have a pretty decent looking fuselage. Wait, what's that? Let's not do that, let's do that. No, let's do that. And then this. Yes, buddy. Okay. I'm really getting carried away with the design. And what I haven't done is check anything else. I don't even know if I want to have these bits here like this, if I'm honest. But they seem to be wanting to go there. Okay, let's equip some plasma before I forget. I suspect this might be one of those bombers that doesn't actually take off. Let's just do that. One, two, three. Can I get one on the tail? Oh, come on. Right. So we need to now think about wing positions. Let's go right there and do that. I know, it's controversial, I know. But we're going to have that, and we're going to do this immediately. And we're going to bulk that out. But because we don't want to have it too heavy, we're going to just trim down the weight a little bit. Oh, look at that! Internal... It's got an interior. Oh, I could just put the pilot in the cockpit, couldn't I? I could just do that. Dare I? Oh, it's looking good! Okay, I might just put the cockpit... I might just do that. Tell me I can do it. Tell me. Why not? Why not do that? Okay, you need like a control system. Bing. You know those with all the buttons and doohickey doobries on. So you can be like click, click. But let's make it flat panels so that you can press all the buttons. What am I doing? Make the cockpit interior black. Use the interior. Yeah, why not have a cockpit? Okay, we're getting into it now. So, little blink blink buttons. Calling 090, this is Table Airlines. We'd like to thank you for flying on this bombing mission, and death seems inevitable. Oh, come on now. What have I... That's very, very sitting very close to the glass, I guess. You can't actually see. Let's just do that for you. There we go. You can see now. How can you not love that? How can you not love that? This is ugly, this bit. But I'll figure that out later. First things first, we need to do the wings. So, tier 10 wings. Let's do that. Oh, wait a second. Let's do this and that. And then one here. And let's go ahead and extend that out one. Oh, hey, Bubs. Yes, I am in the middle of a recording, but don't worry. Hello.
Hello.
it's Mira.
Hey, chums.
Chums.
Moi, chums.
Moi, chums. Oh, you're speaking. Ah, yeah, moi, moi. I forgot moi, moi. And I forgot hey, hey. Ah, oh, man.
You forgot the main ones.
Yeah, I forgot the main ones, yeah. I suck.
Do you want one?
Do I want one what?
Ice cream.
Oh, yes, I do. Can you unwrap it for
the
me?
Right ones?
What, sorry?
Is this the right one?
Yes. They are indeed correct. I'm going to try and keep my concentration on the vid, though. The promise of ice cream is definitely going to throw me off. I can just hear it being unwrapped. No, 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 no. Okay, so engine-y bits. Why is there not an ice cream in my belly?
I'm trying to open.
Thrusters. Tier 10s. Let's go there. Oh, thank you.
Hello.
Oh, I don't know how I'm going to do this. Okay. Oh, it's good. Oh, it's really cold.
That's the thing about ice creams.
Oh, no.
Oh, you poured something on the floor.
Did I? Right, okay. Sorry about that, guys. I'm back. I'm back in the room. Yeah, that's kind of nice. Referring to the plane specifically as opposed to the delicious ice cream. Let's go ahead and do that. So I want it to have an imposing wingspan. I've tried to build this kind of plane before, but I feel like with the curved blocks, it's just so much more fun. Let's take it out. Mm-hmm. Oh, man. So good. Yeah, this is a similar problem to what we had last time. And then it's just too heavy. Like. It's just too heavy again. Or is it? Climb! Hmm. It climbs. Trouble is, I want to put a lot more weight on it. I'm not sure what we can do there. Helium, maybe. Hang on a second, I'm like really high up. So it can climb. Maybe more thrust. Maybe more thrust. Maybe twice as much thrust. Oh, I went and fell into the trap, didn't I? Oh, come on! Let's put the wing back on. And then, oh, I've got to go. I've gone so quiet. Sorry. Don't make videos and eat ice cream. Don't do it to yourself. It's a nightmare. So pro. So. Okay. There we go. Oh, no. Okay. So I might need to put on more thrust. Oh, you're delish. You are delish. You handle awful. You're good, you look good. But you're awful.
Can I drink this without showing anyone what it is?
Oh, I just realised what it is that I spilled on the floor.
It's beer.
Yeah. I was trying so hard to say that I wasn't drinking beer. And you come in and it's like, yeah, it's beer.
You have to call me.
Oh yeah, I'm recording, yeah. I just completely went quiet. Yeah, I don't think I'm doing my best. In fact, I think I'm doing quite badly. Oh no, no, you're going to throw me off. I'm making a plane. Do you like it? It's orange.
Yes, I do like it, actually.
Do you like it? It's nice, isn't it? It's pretty. Mm-hmm. It's a pretty plane. Are you going to hover behind me the whole time and try and put me off?
No, I'm just walking away.
Where are you going?
No, I'm just walking here.
Oh.
I have something to show you.
What's that?
When you're finished.
Mary, show me now.
Okay.
You can't just say that with...
I don't have it here.
What is it?
It's not for you. No, don't get too excited. It's not a gift or anything.
Oh, man, I thought it was a gift.
Aww.
I like gifts.
I don't know.
Why would you do that?
Ice cream.
Yeah. It's not the same. What am I doing with this bit? I didn't really want to have it that shape, but... this is where we're really going to get bogged down if I'm not careful. Let's try that. Oh, but that doesn't seal the... maybe if I try this. Yeah, it looks a little bit ugly. Not super ugly, but a little bit. Oh, I can't have... Oh, yeah, because the cockpit seat. Let's do that then. And then bring this up. One. That works. Sort of. Sort of not. It's really pancakey on the front. It's very snub-nosed. I need to... I've made this mistake before of building something that has like a very flat nose, and as a result... See, now I really wanted those wings not to be just stuck on the sides. I'm going to have to readjust that. So let's just continue with the fuselage and then go ahead and take off these three and do this. And we can go back to wings. Tier 10s, and how did I have it? I had one, like, oh, they're rudders. So I had one. Oh, okay, you've got to come off then. So I had one. But if that all goes forward one, this all has to go forward one. Sorry, guys. I know I'm doing an awful lot of extra work just for one block, but it will be worth it. In my crooked mind, it will be worth it. So that wing can go there. We need to put one there. Or here. Oh! It's a disaster. Oh, really? I can put it there, so I can just totally cover up that block. Okay, I'm much happier with that bit. So one reversey, 240. Yeah, okay. So let's go ahead and not do that. Let's go ahead and do this. One, two, three. Put the wing back on. Oh, but I'm going to extend it though. Because it looks fancy. Okay. No, that's not what I was going to do. I was going to do that. Okay. Whoop. Yeah, okay, there we go. Back in business. Wings are back on. I've got the extension section that I wanted. Because what I want to do is I want to do this. So that the wings kind of have, like, the fuselage kind of builds out a little bit for the wing. Very important. I really wanted that for the look of it. And as we're building something that is more about looking pretty than being able to do anything good, then I feel it's very necessary to do. Have they fixed the mirror mode? No. Okay. Now that we've got the wing bit fixed, it's now looking a little bit more like a plane. We need to get the thrust back on. We need to get the rotors back on. Tier 5s. Let's just do that so that I can do this and get it back and just put it on. Okay. So the rotors are back on. I kind of want to mount skis. I've just decided. I don't want to mount skis actually. Thrust needs to get back on. It was 6 thrusted, if I'm not mistaken. So, do you know what? I'm just going to extend that one block and then mount the thruster. And then the other thrusters were kind of like one here, but that's not really going to work at all. So let's do that and do this and then this. Okay, so it's a little heavier. Thrusters are back on, wings are repositioned, but should give the same amount of lift, in theory. I can't believe I pulled this. So naughty. Right, okay, we're off. Just as I expected with the thrust, it's a bit of a problem. Can I climb? I can climb, but I can't get myself up there because of the thrust. So it's a thrust issue, is it? Whoa, it's a bit big. So I can climb in like spats, like climb a little bit. So I should be able to climb a little bit again. But then it will run out of steam and have to level off. Maybe if I put more thrust on. I'm gonna need to put more thrust on. Okay, right. Right, we're getting there now. We have to get there, this vid's going on for a while. Let's put on mirror mode. So I guess we should now start operating with the plan of getting it fully assembled. Just getting everything in place as if it was going to fly tomorrow. So, but it's not because it's going to fly today. I can put one in there. And I can also get rid of that and do that. And we can have this fanciness going on. Oh, it just looks much better. Okay. I can do 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, and there. Okay. Now that looks like an engine, almost. Apart from all the massive amounts of bits I've missed. There we go. Almost looks like an engine. Let's just go ahead and put that there. Yeah, okay, that looks like an engine. What should I do about this bit? Should I just do that? I think I'm just going to do that. Can we get in more engines? I think we can. Oh, there would be a really good place for an engine. Oh, it's just the wing. It's just the wing. Would have been too good. Too good if it had worked. Oh! Oh! Yes, we're having that. We're definitely having that. 1152. There's still enough P-flops available. For the thing, and if it, I mean, you could put more plasma on it, we have to redesign the nose, but I feel like the wing section, that is almost perfect, apart from that. Now it's now it's not quite perfect. Let's do that. And we need one of those. Now it's going to be perfect. Get rid of that one. There we go. That's some very meaty wing sections. Remember, cosmetic only. It's not going to be a killing machine on account of like one hit to that, bink, and you lose all of that section, all of your propulsion on one side. But you know, it's an aircraft. It's fine. They knew the risks. The men knew the risks before they got into this. I can't do that. X needs to come back on. So what I need to do is that, but then I need to go back in and delete those bits. Yes. You know what? I might have some change for helium. And if I do, I can load this sucker up with just loads of helium. And hilarity will ensue! No, not there. Not no to the hilarity, no to the block. Yes, I do talk to the blocks. You've been spending too much time on this game, table. Or Kevin. Table, no. Table, that's me. They're having a little bit of an identity crisis right there. Did you hear that, Mira? Did you hear what happened then?
No.
I didn't know what to call myself.
Don't you know your name?
No.
What did you call yourself?
Table and Kevin.
Table and Kevin.
Yes.
Oh.
I've gone all peculiar.
Oh, Booba, you haven't just gone peculiar.
People don't know about Booba. Just
it
so you know.
It has happened before.
Has it? Okay. Right. Plane tail. I'm making an aeroplane, by the way. I know I've told you once, but I'm kind of excited about it.
Nice. I didn't know that you were talking to me. Sorry.
You just kind of involved in this one. You just kind of...
No, but I was a jerk for talking to
me. You know what? I'm not sure if I'm talking to me sometimes. What just happened? You're just trashing the place.
Fan attacked me.
You're a loose cannon.
Okay. Are you using...
Mary, you're putting me off. Oh no!
Oh,
I forgot mirror mode.
I'm right here.
No, you're mirror. That's not funny. It's bad times. Sorry, what are you going to say?
Do you use the new type of blocks that they invented?
There are many types. But yes, these
are
the new
ones, the round ones.
These are curvy ones, yeah. Aren't they nice?
Yeah, quite nice, yeah.
Quite nice?
They are extremely nice.
That's the correct level of nice that I wanted. Okay, so I think we're back in business, I think. Oh, I can't believe I did that. It makes me so annoyed. Well, not that annoyed, but I'm kind of a little bit peeved when it happens.
Are you a little bit dramatic?
I am a bit dramatic, yes. Oh, not that dramatic. Okay, right, you get out of here. She's out of here. If you want more mirror, then you have to go to a different video. Cause she's out of here. Get in the cupboard.
Get in the comments.
Cupboard comment. Get in the comments. Yeah, oh yeah, by the way, you can leave comments if you want to. Just thought I'd... Oh no, I've done it again. I need to put in the support struts, these things. So let's have them every... that many, yeah. I'm really going on... getting into the interior of this thing. So, let's go and do that. Oh, but first we need to put in some of these support brackets. But let's put them in the same place. Oh man, look at the inside. It's an actual cockpit inside with someone sitting at the front just hanging out. Man, if only it could fight. If only it could fight. Let's extend that by one. Yeah, that's good. Okay. Almost there. Almost there with enclosing the fuselage. Ah, oh, I kind of wish it was SMG now, because I could put like side guns and have it like a flying fortress. Do you know what? Maybe I'll make an SMG one at some point. But for now, we're going with bomber. I think this might be a byproduct of War Thunder as well. Like, I've been playing... Well, I was playing quite a lot of that. I tell you what, with games, I was on the verge of getting really into it. Like with Hawken, Warframe, Star Maid. I was just about to really get into them when the internet went poopy. I can say poopy.
Yes, I was just confused because I didn't know
what
you were talking
about.
Went
no, 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 not you. Because we came
the
here.
The internet went poopy.
Yeah.
I thought you were saying poopy.
No, don't be silly. Oh, let's extend that one by one. You know what? Yeah, I'm going to do that. That feels like... Oh, you're kidding! Done it again. Oh, you dirty... Is that a song? I can't sing it, though. They get me for copyright. You know the Airwolf vid I made? I can't... Yeah, they got me with the copyright. Naughties. I suppose it's fair enough. I mean, it's a great song, and I'm just stealing it. What? What am I even talking about today in this vid?
Just silly.
Just chatting away. Just chatting away. People were like, just build the damn bomber. Just build the bomber. I want to see bomb things. Quit talking, more bomb man. Let's do that. Oh, okay. Oh, that was a wing. Needed that. Let's put that back on. Okay, wings on. Wings on, fuselage done. The nose is awful. Let's try and get it to fly. Now, before it could climb really well, because of the wings, but it had trouble. What did it have trouble with? Just keeping speed up. Come on, let's at least get into the air. Okay, so you're more of... Oh, yeah, you're really heavy now. Really heavy. Oh, bad times. Okay, we're in the air. Sort of. Maybe the... Yes! Okay. There we go. Okay. We're moving. It does sort of fly. It's a bit low. Bit of a low flyer. I think the rudders are overloaded. How much CPU do I have left? I could try helium, would help it a lot. I mean, the bomb is pretty much made, isn't it? So I could just... Oh, no, the nose isn't made, is it? The nose is awful. So let's just extend it a little bit, shall we? Let's give it an actual seat area. We can still have glass by the pilot. We can still have windows. But let's try and do something about this. Okay, here we are. Now that is interesting. Let's do this. I'm just thinking that if the nose lands, I want it to be able to tip over so that it doesn't just stick to the ground. You know when it's a flat nose and you just like, and you haven't put reverse thrust on. You just stick. Oh, that's frustrating as anything. Let's do that. No, wait, let's not do that. Let's do that. I think we're there. I think we've got a nose design. I think so. I think we might be there. So, X on there, one there, and then like that, and like that, that, and like that. It's, oh wait, that was not the higher level. There and there. Oh, it's so ugly. Can't have that. X mode on. Let's do... F. Let's try that. What is that? What is that? Is that even... is that even an aircraft nose? Could I do this? What is this? Honestly, what am I... Like, you can't even see out the front. So it has to have a change. It has to have that. Okay. Let's have that. So we've got 13, 7, 2, 15, 11 total. More thrust, or should I go for helium? I'm thinking more thrust. Oh wait, no, it's fine. It's fine, because it's just that I've run out of thrusters, as opposed to I've hit the limit. Thrusters. Okay. God, you really get through the thrusters. So let's just delete that one so I get the positioning just right. And let's do that. Okay, so we got thrust 14. How much helium can I even get in? I guess I got to try and space them around strategically. Two. Hang on, how many is between that one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's put it there. Ah, okay, so we're now out. So we'll leave the tail empty. Okay, let's give it a test.
Let's give it a test.
Okay, we're in business. Definitely the one, definitely the one. Yes, it takes a little while to get off in the air. Up in the air, but the thrust seems to have helped. Sort of. Whoa! Hey there, hitting everything. You know what? I'm pretty happy with it. It's pretty stable. Yeah! Look at this! Whoop. There we have it. The Mark II bomber, and unlike its predecessor, this one actually does get enough lift. There we have it. Ah, well pleased with it. Perfect, sorted. I've been Table. Thanks so much for watching. If you have. Hope you enjoyed the build. Hope you had some fun. If you're still watching to this point, I suspect you have. Maybe. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you've enjoyed what you've seen here today. You must join the Legion of Charm if you do like these videos, because it's kind of important. I just got laughed at. The Legion of Charm is important to me.
Yeah, I know. It was so adorable. That's why I laughed.
Anyway, don't forget... Have yourselves a good day. I'll see you again. I've been Table. Don't forget, most important piece of information ever. Do you know what that is? Oh, it's still going.